math works. I guess we go again. Well, I guess I'm glad that was just like 20 minutes and not an hour. Or like 5 hours and then it crashes. Hello, new neighbor. Now we get to wait again. I don't know what the VPN is for. That's some uses later. I didn't even get to the part where I can do stuff. I wanna say it did crash because I did this. So it was just a random crash. Well, I guess we can hope for a better starting delay RNG. I'm poking it.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, the forward entry door is closed. All large electronic devices should now be shut off and stowed, and all small portable electronic devices must be set to airplane mode. Make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position, and that your seatbelt is correctly fastened. Should you have any difficulty with this, please ring your call button, and a flight attendant will guide you through the process. If you've not yet done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, taking care not to force any item into a space that is too small for it. Then please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, carefully read the safety information card located in your seat back pocket. If you do not wish, are unable, or are unwilling to perform the functions described in the event of an emergency, a flight attendant will reseat you. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including the lavatories. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. Please note that e-cigarettes are not a loophole to this regulation.
Okay.
Should you have any other questions about today's flight, please feel free to ask a flight attendant. Thank you.
I would ask, but I can't. What was this?
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the seatback monitors ahead of you for a video demonstrating the safety features of this aircraft. We recognize some of you may be frequent travelers, but this information is important and we ask for your undivided attention at this time.
Why can't they watch movies while I get the PA active thing?
Hello and welcome aboard. We'd like to thank you for flying.
Let's watch this again.
We know you have many other choices, from regional carriers to national and international airlines. But you chose us, and that means a lot. Thank you so much.
Now, before we take off, please pay attention to the following safety video.
If you haven't done so already, please fasten your seatbelt. In order to accomplish this, simply follow these simple steps. First, grasp the flat metal end of the seatbelt in your right hand. You can easily identify this part of the seatbelt by the square hole on one end. Next, with your left perfectly aligned. Carefully insert the metal end into the buckle until you hear it click.
To tighten the strap, find the end of the strap and pull. Careful not to pull too tight, or you'll have to loosen it once more.
To release your seatbelt in the event you need to leave your seat, find the top of the buckle. Once you've found the top of the buckle, lift it up and it will release.
Thank you.
Now it's time to get underway to your exciting destination, whether it's sipping wine in Paris or whale watching in Nova Scotia.
Please make sure your seat is all the way up, all electronic devices are shut off and put away, and your tray table is stowed.
Carry-on luggage should be placed all the way under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please switch your handheld devices to airplane mode now. Please be aware that failure to do so could lead to a potentially catastrophic navigation disaster.
U.S. law strictly prohibits smoking on the airplane at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatory may result in a fine.
It's I need to try to break the and thingy. Review the safety card located in the seat back pocket in front of you.
Note the fine craftsmanship, colorful, clear illustrations, and sturdy laminations. Our safety cards are built to last. Use the safety card to find the plane's exits marked by the large arrows and the word exit. There are exits in the front and rear of the plane.
In the event of an evacuation from the cabin, follow the emergency lights to an exit. We ask that you leave all carry-on items behind.
If you feel you must grab something to bring along as you evacuate, we suggest you take a copy of Pan Atlantica's award-winning in-flight magazine, Stratosphere.
It's filled with gorgeous pictures of hotels, sponsored reviews for high-end restaurants, as well as maps of every major airport, and fun games to play, like Sudoku.
Should the airplane cabin lose pressure, do not panic. Oxygen masks will drop automatically. When they do, again, do not panic. The yellow cup fits over your nose and mouth, and the elastic band fits around the back of your head. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. Remember, put your own mask on first before helping others. We promise it's the right thing to do.
Life vests can be found next to, over, or underneath your seat, or in some cases, behind your seat. It depends on the model of the plane you're flying in.
Thanks.
Once you are safely outside the airplane, pull on the tab to inflate your vest, or inflate manually using the red tube. There is no need to do both.
Please note that your seat cushion can also be used as a flotation device. How clever! Your cabin crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. Everyone here at Pan Atlantica is proud to be part of making your flight today a wonderful experience.
If there's anything at all our cabin crew can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask using the call button.
We hope you have an enjoyable,
entertaining,
relaxing,
or productive flight.
We here at Pan Atlantica salute you,
because flying people places is what we do.
Thanks.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of myself and the flight crew, it's our distinct pleasure to welcome you aboard Flight 206 with non-stop service to Reykjavik. Flight time today is estimated at 5 hours 30 minutes. We'll be flying at a cruising altitude of around 35,000 feet and a ground speed of around 600 miles per hour. I'll be back in touch if we've got any other updates for you en route. For now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Thank you. Oh, fucking hiccups again. I just had him for an hour. And now they're back. They're painful.
Folks, we're second in line for departure right now. Should have you off the ground in a couple of minutes.
Oh, fuck. Let's watch this. Oh. I just mute my mic until the hiccups go away. This is all annoying.
I'm trapped. I gotta get out of this. I gotta think fast. Trapped.
The audio is fucked.
Look, fellas, I'm Rin Tin Tin. Now I got you. You're a dead wabbit.
Telegram for Elmer Fudd.
What's up, Doc?
Dear nephew, I'm waiving you $3 million in my will. Uncle Wooey. Oh, boy, I'm rich. P.S. But you don't get 1 cent if you harm any animals, especially wabbits. You're free now with the wabbit. Go and womp and frolic in the forest. Oh, boy, I'm rich.
Okay, fellas, break it up.
$3 million.
Dude, this hurts so much. I fucking hate this. I thought they went away. I didn't have any hiccups for an hour. Before it was like an hour and a half of hiccups or something.
Angel in the sky.
Come on out or I'll blow your head off.
I'm just an angel in disguise. La da 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 da.
It didn't shave anything, what a shitty razor.
Please, Mr. Wabbit, go on back to the forest where you belong. Be a nice with the wabbit.
Ooh, ouch, ouch! Hey, what are you trying to do, kid?
Cabin crew, prepare for takeoff.
Are you fixing my skull? I'm gonna call Uncle Louie, that's what I'm gonna do. Operator, you got a nickel? Hello, operator, give me walnut tree. Oh, that you, Mert? How's every little thing?
Please, Mr. Wabbit, don't call Uncle Wooey. I won't hurt you again, I promise.
Well, okay, but watch your step after this, fat boy. Hey, what do you got to eat around this joint?
Eat. Fix this guy. Fate he'll twig me, huh? Step right this way. That'll fix him.
Why the dirty double cross him? Open up! Hey, I'm getting pneumonia! Please, let me in. Hey, this scene ought to get me the Academy Award.
Nice.
Say goodbye to Uncle Louie for me.
Uncle Wooey, what have I done? $3 million all shot to pieces. Don't die, Winter Rabbit. Please don't die. Walk-a-bye, baby, on a treetop. When a wind blows your cradle.
Come on, fat stuff, swing it.
Walk-a-bye, baby, on a treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will walk. When the bow breaks, the cradle will fall. Down will come, baby.
Special delivery.
Your Uncle Wooey has kicked the bucket. You now inherit $3 million. Inheritance tax, $2 million, defense tax, Pictet County, which leaves you owing us $1.98. Please remit.
You don't get the dough, Aunt Butterball.
No, but I'm gonna get you. Yipe!
I don't think this is real.
Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Yippee! Hooray! Happy New Year! Should old acquaintance be forgotten? Never brought you mine! Should old acquaintance
why
be
you
forgotten? Well, yipe again! Easter greetings.
What's up, Bat?
Nice. I guess it just loops. Fucking hiccups, man. Let's go break this fucking thing. Also, why it's so loud again? I'll put it down one bit. Fuck. Fuck. I'm dying. Nice texture.
Thank you.
with me.
I need to ask you to take your seat.
It's still 1%. Fuck. Oh man. Wait. Isn't solitaire with mixed colors, I guess. Wait, what? Confused. Very confused. Has to be in order or something. Fuck. I guess it does. Too bad I don't know what the order is. Fuck's sake. Wait, did I lose again? The fuck's point? What? Oh, shit, forgot. Fuck's sake. I don't know the rules of this. These fucking hiccups are gonna kill me. I don't fucking know. Did I fuck up again? I just didn't know how the fucking rules work. Oh shit. Wait, what? What are these then? What the fuck? So confused. Wait, why did the ace go there? What? Oh, come on. I didn't know it works like this. Oh, Jesus Christ, that hurts. What? That hurts a lot. Fuck, sorry. Yay. Oh. Blind. Why did the lights change? Did I miss something? No. Yay. Progress. Just end me. And I have now realized what the rules are. That should help. Oh, oops. Yay. That was fun.
G'day everybody, this is your captain speaking. We're cruising now, so welcome to the flight. Hopefully the weather cooperates and we can give you a nice smooth ride. I'll let you know if there's any other updates.
Thank you. Wait, does that mean...
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, indicating we've reached our cruising altitude. You are now free to move about the cabin, but we ask that while in your seat, you keep your seatbelt fastened. At this time, the use of all approved portable electronic devices is permitted.
I can't order anything yet. Ooh. Can I get a beer, please? Hello?
Hi there.
Hello? Perfect. Thanks. Fuck's sake. Well, that's a small beer. Can I get all of them? What? Don't waste. I'm just breathing in the cup now. What even is the sound? What? What? Oh, I need to go draw the deck on the weird looking binocular thingy. On these. Oh, it adds the shakiness of the fucking plane to the drawing as well. Pretty cool. And the frost on the... How do I speak to the passengers? 7%. I really want to play this. Why would they like add the coming soon thing? You just hide it. It's just there to tease you because it sounds good. I can adjust the volume here. No, that's the MP3 player here. I see. Okay. Come on. I need room service. Like, stop shaking.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has illuminated the fastened seatbelt sign. Please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened. Thank you.
Nope. You're hitting some turbulence. You don't have your seatbelt on. I don't need sleeping pills. It doesn't progress the time, I think, either, anyway, so... Just makes you... doubt. You can try. I think it takes like 10 minutes or something. Come on, come take this glass off of me. A little bit over 5 hours left. I just want food soon, please. All these sweaty armpits. Oh, hello. I like tapping these. I'm pretty sure they made all of the stuff like tactile like this. The like waste time. I like to press this because they are so nice. And this as well. They're all tactile. This. They feel good to press. this just kill the game if there's too much goop? I'm afraid to try. I don't want it to crash again. Nice, I got it on the side. That's a rare paper towel trick. I press the button while this is open. Can't I break it more than once? Weird. Oh, my hiccups are gone. That's good.
Save as a surprise for the end. So thank you again for joining me today.
This is shit. Potato salad very much. Actually, talking about potato salad, can I get my food yet? Nope. Nice content. Thanks, man. Well, it's in world record pace, so What more can you ask from a speedrunner, to be honest? Work rigor, pace, run. Not nervous, pretty chill. The sleeping pill should come into effect soon. All good? Well, we are in turbulence right now, so it's a bit Monka-esque. We have the seatbelt sign on, but I feel like we'll get through it. And I still have my beer cup here. I can't throw away for some reason, so my table is stuck. Talk to me, woman. Oh, she did the lean to the right thing. Is she sick? No. Plane falling? No? I think our altitude is still fine. There? Yeah, not falling. Oh, she might be sick, who knows? Yeah, Golem. Ah. She's also not wearing her seatbelt. Even though the light is on. Oh. Here's a smiley. Here's the bennies. Yeah, I know. I'm part of her crew. I don't want this fucking table up. I can't drink the rest of the beer. I just breathe into the cup. She's sweaty though. Oh yeah, we do have some games here. We do have the trivia game that I want to play. And some movies. We already watched the Wabbit Who Game to Supper one time. No, not yet. But I'll add it after this run. This is my third attempt. The first one when Mike was muted and the second one it crashed after 40 minutes. Now we are further than I've ever gotten. So here's to hoping it doesn't crash at 5 hours or something. Oh yeah, we also have Sudoku, Kakuro, and some light reading. A crossword puzzle with impossible questions or hints. I don't know any of these. Also the turbulence, so it's hard to read. And we have a book. I don't know how long it is, but I'm not gonna. Shallow is the ocean. My pen. Where was it? Yellow is the ocean. 8. Down. The end. Oh. In fuck's sake, this turbulence. In? The Indian. There we go, that's one. Might have to wait for the turbulence to end if we want to do more crossword puzzles. There are some that I should know, but I just don't. City over 8,000 years. Dude, I have a... Wait, what is it? $8,000 Oh, there. 21 down. Yeah, it's something long. No googling, alright. Have to reset the run. Treeless biome, desert? No, that has trees. Wait, could it be desert? No, it can't be desert. Desert can have trees. Well, it probably is. Because it fits. Oh, it means... Oh, yeah, okay. I didn't know what top-level domain meant. So 24 across AD. What AD C? What AD D? What's A? Yeah, but what? Two letters, yeah, and the first one is C. Is there another word in English for, like, before Christ, after Christ, that fits here? Are some plane companies. Dude, I can't remember any plane company. This is embarrassing coming from a plane speedrunner. Oops. Someone who still has planes in service. That don't mean it, this is CR. And I don't know what CR means. Country with railway lines that can loop. What's a country with railway lines that can loop twice? China? Does China have long railroads? The second letter has to be H. Cape and a fish. Cod. So then this can't be Airbus. And yeah, the crossword is hard as fuck. Oh yeah, that's the one. I couldn't remember the name. Yeah, that makes sense. So C E. Okay. Boy. We have one corner, almost, if we skip the 30. Created the islands, Island of Orphalese. 18. Oh, Swiss Berbers restore Bern. Yeah, that fits. Nineteen, down Hindu theory and the Palawan Island. Huh? Arr. A prankster from Brazilian folklore. What? A large hill with over 19 million inhabitants. Eh? Large hill. Starting with O. Fuck. Oops. I'm starting to fall asleep. My pills kicking it. In the game, I mean, not in real life. I don't think you fully fall asleep. Just goes blurry and dark like this. And I assume it doesn't skip any time either. This makes this a bit harder. Wait, it hasn't gone this. Oh, you actually fell asleep. What? Does this skip time? If it does, I have to restart the whole run over. Please don't skip time, then this run is fucking useless and I have to restart. No, 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 please. Please. For the love of God. Because previously I took all of the pills and then I was just blurry for like 10 minutes and then I came back up. Hello? Oh, a right click and I can move my mouse. It's Fuck it, I took it fairly early. Now I just have free time save. Okay, book, fuck off. I'm not gonna restart the fucking run. Let's just go with this. This just means that it's a proper speed run now. There's speed tech on how fast you take the pill. Okay. Yeah, room for improving, that's good. That's I was just sandbagging this run. Okay. Actually, can I... No, I just took another pill. These are all the pills I have. But yeah, I took all of them once when I was testing the game. And everything just went super weird and I lost all audio in the game for like 10 minutes. I didn't assume it actually skips time. Unavailable? That's bullshit. Well, back to this then. A PA is active. No, it isn't. Not for me. Confused. Eh, whatever, let's go. Back to this. Game's just bugging out. So. Or maybe that was the alert that I got while I was sleeping. Fucked out a bit. So prankster from Brazilian folklore. Or a large hill with over 90 million inhabitants. I need one of those. Or the Hindu theory and a Palawan island in the Philippines. I have no idea what that genuine in German should be. You can know everything. Could be something ridiculous. Oh yeah, I should take a picture. Or the achievement thing. There we go. Yeah, That was what I was thinking. I don't really know. It sounds weird. Large hill. I don't know any large hills. But it's in quotation marks, so it's probably just a nickname that no one has ever heard. So it's probably historical and a mountainous region or something. Right? And it starts with the letter O. I have no idea. This is way too hard. Yeah. It felt so good because we got like 5 and like pretty fast. Now I just died. Five should be solvable. Yeah. How long is it? Oh, that's long. What's a really long Asian country? Or is it the country, or is it something else? I was thinking of That's way too long. Be ready without space. Yeah, I don't think that counts. I'm pretty sure they usually have like a blank box in between or something. If it has a space. Oldest democracy in Asia. If I write in Japan with like 4 N's. Oh, 1517. 15, the first internet message. 2 words. Hi? It's Oh, that didn't show from there. Let's do I. 17, a U.S. insular area. U.S. insular area, what? What does that mean? Yeah, it's two letters. Also, a bronze sculpture in Cambridge. Date abbreviation. That's a bit too hard. Any idea about the bronze sculpture? I don't know. Maybe we're done with it high and then high. Then this would be two H's. And I doubt. Well, then this probably isn't high, it could be something else. What's a sculpture in Cambridge, UK? Bronze. What's something? Some please. Lady help. Huh? Maybe four. First country with nationwide online voting in general elections. Ends with an I. We need more people in here. Yeah, most people don't want to watch this. That's the problem. A country that ends with an I. Yeah, me neither. Pretty good content, my honest opinion. What if I write Germany with an I, like get money? First country with online voting. Yeah, I know, that was just a joke. General election. Online voting. I don't even know a country that ends in the letter I. Wait, China doesn't end in the letter I. It ends in the letter A. What? Interesting. Unless you meant Chini, of course, which is the original name of China. What? Oh. I went through every single country that exists, and none of them end in an I. What? Confused. Oh yeah, that's true. It could be wrong. No, that has to be right. None of the others fit, right? The oceans. Arctic Ocean? Is it? It could. Let's see, we can check. Yeah, let's issue 12. Franz Joseph Strauss, Yada. No. I think I've heard it. There's also another Yada here, but I don't. I didn't really get it. CS. It wouldn't fit with the ocean. Or 20. No, 20 is also a Yada. Well, that doesn't help. Okay, let's say this is A now. So what country ends in an A and has the had the first nationwide online voting in general elections? Discuss. Estonia. Fucking turbulence. Arctic. Oh, now we can go back to the other, we can skip this part. We can go here, and now that if we get this, then we can get K. is the original problem. So, world's most populated city currently starts with an E. Oh, I'm falling asleep again. A city that starts with an E and is huge. It was so in the 1700s. Right-clicked again. I want to see if this actually skips it. If you actually have to wait. Wait, it was supposed to start with an E. Can't be New York. Starts with an E. Oh, you're changing yours to Nigeria. Did you Google? Why didn't Nigeria have general elections online? Also, I actually don't think New York City has the most I don't know. I assume it's some city from a poorer country. Yeah. Somewhere in Asia. I need to take a photo. They still haven't taken my cup away. Can I have a conversation now with someone? Why can't I click here? Point of this. Now, whatever. Also, democracy in Asia thingy starting with S, if that helps. Hydrophobe, millions of years in the making. What's a hydrophobe? Any idea? Can I order some? Hydrophobe. 11. Across hydrophobe, millions of years in the making. And three letters. Oh yeah. Oh fuck, I touched my glasses. Ah, that's true. So it's most likely something like that because it's millions of years in the making, right? Sun? Sun is water resistant, right? It doesn't like water. Oil? That would make sense. Now let's call it oil. Oil. All this democracy. Does it make sense? S something I, maybe H. If this is high, then that would be high. So a sculpture, T. Some T Lee. Oh. That's bullshit, doesn't have the fucking a space. Also, so that there's no turbulence, we can actually write. Okay, so first message, L something. L what? All. Or what was 17? US area. AR. It's the US. Jester, this might be absolutely fucked. Can 9 be Tundra? No, Tundra has trees. Just much less trees. Pretty sure. Desert also fits here, but I think that also can have tree. Yeah. Now let's do desert then. EEO. Fuck is EEO? No, that can't be it. Sculpture can be TTL. Something. Shit. Let's play along. Let's say this is Tundra then. Wait, Tundra doesn't fit. The fuck is wrong with you? Tundra isn't long enough. Why do Now it just fucked. I trusted you with the Tundra. It has to be desert then. I can't figure out any other biomes that are, like, starved of life. But then this can't be Estonia either. And then this can't be Sri Lanka if that's not Estonia. Okay, let's just look it like this. So we just see the bottom left corner that we were really good on. Everything else was just a mess. I doubt this is Sri Lanka either. Can it really be the oldest continuous democracy in Asia? There's no way the first message First internet message started with an L and also a two-letter word. That doesn't make any sense. Had any service. Oh well. American city that God forgot. Second letter D. That doesn't make sense either. None of this makes sense. Cuban music instrument, four letters. This is way too hard for my simple brain. Huh. Yeah, I think we... It's fine if I have a connection in-game. Do I have a connection? I think that counts as a connection. Yeah, you can Google for me. I don't want to alt-tab because it pauses the game. Oh, I'm gonna fall asleep anyways. I'm not sure if we have time. Oh, so it was L. Oh. Oh. That's nice. Well, at least we know we got one right. That's a proper job, mate. Did it skip straight to the end, or? Oh, yeah. Can I wake up? '98. We're gonna get the credits soon. So, Talos. No. Oh, that was from Tundra. No, Tundra fits. I was just dumb. It's Tundra. Tundra. It's EDO. And this is Talos. I'm sorry for calling you stupid, but I was stupid because I was trying to write Tundra and not Tundra with the D. And I was blaming you for my misfortune. Oh boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now making our final approach. Please take this time to double check your seatbelt and ensure it is indeed securely fastened. Flight attendants will be passing around the cabin one final time to make a compliance check and pick up any remaining trash.
Yay, finally my trash.
We'll be on the ground shortly.
So. New top level domain. What? Where? Huh? Which one is that? Oh, three down. Okay. History Central Asian Nomad. Yeah. I want to solve this fucker here. 22, the large hill and shit. Which we need at 19, which was the Hindu theory thingy. Also impossible. What's a Hindu theory? And a Palawan Island. Can I make this up 2 hours? Sure it has. So 19. Hindu theory. Raja. Is that a theory? Sounds like a Hindu word, right? Instrument, ES. I don't know any instruments that's not even an ES. It's probably some dumb, never before heard instrument. Cuban instrument that's very French. Baguettes. Doesn't fit. This Java or something like that. With a normal V or double V. I think I've heard something like that in some context before. The normal BRW. It just sounds correct, like I've heard it. But 23 is A, B, something then. West African capital on the Gulf of Guinea. 26 is Oh, there's a typo. There's 227s. But I assume this 26 is the home of C.O. Sipol. Question mark? Is this scene solvable? I don't know. I assume it is. I'm not gonna get this up 2 hours. This is bad. We're stopped in the air. No, we're still moving. Weird. I expected it to be more than 5 hours and 45 minutes, because I think that's the estimate. And then you can have random delays on landing and starting. At least the game info says there's random events, random events in during flight, but also random delays.
Can't a creepy pain for landing.
Ooh. Oh, my hiccup is back. What the fuck? Fuck's sake. Hurts, man. Why can't I have like cute hiccups? Hey. Not shaking at all. Shaking at all. That's pretty weird. The departure was much more shakier. MUC. Fucking shakiness. Oh. Oh, fuck. Time soon? Yeah, it could be. Yeah, it's a crossword. Yeah, well, so it's just
please remain seated with your seatbelt thinking. Fastened until the captain turns off.
It might change. Also, this seems like these are just static pictures that you can edit.
Cellular phones may be used now.
So you can make a custom crossword puzzle. But yeah, I would love to do this in a marathon. That's pretty fun. Dumb, but fun. You didn't need an audience. Oh, there we go. Time. Fuck. a 5.5 hour flight in just 2 hours. That's pretty good.